We're going to our second gym battle. Let's go. Who is this girl? She's looking kind of bad though. Let's get it. Nessa, the sweat. Goldine. All right, let's show some little bit of Pikachu. Hit him with that Electro Ball. Critical hit. Okay, so I'm gonna hit him with one more electric ball. Oh, okay. Then we're gonna go Dynamax. I tried to record my last gym, but I accidentally deleted it by accident. Spark, we'll get rid of Double Team. We'll keep Pikachu out there. Here we go. Let's go, Pikachu. Yeehaw. What? That ain't gonna do nothing to my Pikachu, bro. That's a rip. Overkill. Keep old moves. What's she doing? Oh, she's going Giga too. Or Dynamax. It's about to be a battle right now. Let's get it. Level 24, Dynamax. Whatever that thing is. Dreadnought, that's what it is. What's this guy gonna do? Oh, crap. Pikachu got... All right, Blink's coming out. Bro, this is not good. How long does he stay that form? Okay. We hit him with some nasty attacks. Okay, good. He's back to normal. Dude, this is kind of a battle. That's gonna do it. Get out of here. Dang, my other Pokemon are gonna get leveled up. Looks like she's mad. Get mad. GG's. You are, as you and your Pokemon are now, he'll definitely want to battle you. Okay, that's the end of this video. We got Whirlpool TM36. Got the water uniform. I'm gonna go outside and check out the scenery for a little bit. Oh, we were gonna check out the scenery. It's a beautiful city out today. Or, it's a beautiful city. It's a beautiful day out in the city today. I should go to the Pokemon Center. Found a wild Nuzleaf. What? We'll hit him with the double kick. Hopefully it doesn't kill him. Oh, it's gonna kill him. Why'd I do that? Bro, we're just gonna catch this guy straight up. Hopefully a great ball just catches him off the rip. Okay, we're gonna switch to Pikachu. Hit him with Electro Ball. Hit him with Quick Attack. Should be able to catch him now. Or we gotta hit him one more time. Might need to hit him one more time. At least he's paralyzed. Alright, now we're gonna catch him after we hit him. Should be able to be caught. Man, just to catch this Pokemon, the things I have to go through. Come on, catch him. Thank you. Let's add it to my box. Ooh, it's over there. I mean, catch this guy too, I guess. I feel like I'm just gonna kill him hecka quick though. Not very effective. Okay. This is gonna kill him, dude. Oh well. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure you do subscribe. More content coming soon.